What's good, man? What's up with you, man? No, a long time no see. How you been, man?
And I'm just
chilling here, just working on the garage, you know, the room and shit. You wanna see? You know, a quick little MTV Cribs type of. Okay, come on in, man. Come on in, come on in.
But yeah, man. Let me start you off real quick. Here are the Christmas lights. All around the room, you know what I'm saying? The fish should put the bitches on. Right here is the little window with the little socks. You know what I'm saying? We got the little You know what I'm saying? We got the blinds. Anybody peeking up in my windows? You know what I'm saying? Right here. Got the little baby Christmas tree. You know what I'm saying?
Little Christmas tree.
You know what I'm saying? Right here, we got a little Christmas gift. I ain't gonna tell y'all who that is for though. Right here, got a little mirror. We haven't set it up yet, obviously. Got a little, you know what I'm saying? But we got a mirror. And man, it can't be a room without some chairs, man. Come on. You know, got a little, You know what I'm saying? Hold on, this one's more comfortable. But look. Check it out over here, man. Sheesh! We got a couch, man. People coming over, they can come, sit down, chill. Come on. Take a seat, bro. Nah, bro, take a seat, man. You know what I'm saying? Test it out. You gotta test it out, man. Take a seat. So, fuck with it? Comfy? Yeah! Yeah, that shit comfy as hell, man.
No, we not done yet.
Right here, we got Frosty the Snowman, aka Thug Man. You know what I'm saying? He a little thug. Look at him. Got a little ski mask on. Can't miss out on the Grand Porsche. Look at the Grand Porsche. Comfy ass little Grand Porsche. And over here,
right over here, we got a little Shrek.
You know what I'm saying?
These are the beaters, though. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, those are fucked up.
Right over here, you got Grinch chilling up here. What's going on, Grinch?
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Oh, they're chilling. We little group. And then right here, for the mosquitoes, I be walking up in my fucking room. And right here, man, the OG basketball court. You know what? For all time's sake, take a shot. Take a quick little shot. You know what I'm saying? First shot in the room. Leads down to this one right here. Kobe. Kobe. One last shot. Come on. Bare money. Come on. Kobe. Dang. We'll get it later. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man. That's the rule, man. Hope y'all enjoy. The room. We're still not completely ready, obviously, because you know I'm not streaming. Need to put the desk right here. Once the desk is ready, though, I'm gonna. I'm gonna like these. You know what I'm saying? I'll be over there grinding. Pause. And then, you know, obviously, still need the bed. But yeah, that's pretty much it until we start streaming like crazy. I'm talking crazy. Hope y'all enjoy the room. Let me know if you like it, what I should add, you know what I'm saying? Let me know in the comments. You know, leave a like, subscribe. Hey! Follow the Twitch if you haven't already. That's where, you know, we're gonna be streaming, having fun. Bringing guests over, you know. We on top, man. We gonna be on top, I promise. But yeah, man, that's it.
That's it for the room tour. You could get out now, bro. Yeah, like, get the fuck out my house, bro. What the fuck? Dirty ass over there, not even cleaning your fucking feet on the mat. Get the fuck out my house. Kobe. God dang.
Kobe.
God.
Kobe. Fuck. You know what, bro? I just need a bigger ball. Kobe.
What's up with you, man? How you been, man? What you doing here, bro? Why are you laughing? You can't laugh.